Hey guys, again, welcome back to the show, Dallas Living Place, and guess what? I'm back. And na-miss ko na kayo lahat sa mga subscribers dyan, and sana na-miss nyo ako. And sorry kung hindi ako upload sa ilang days, kasi ngayon pa lang kasi binike yung tripod ko, and ngayon, kaya ngayon pa lang gagawa ng video. Ngayon po ay gagawa ko ng video, it's all about reacting of some sun animation. Nakalimutan yung title. So guys, don't click another video kasi we gonna start in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Guys, so welcome back, and so ito na po yung react natin ngayon, is Tiles Missing Halloween. So guys, story kasi ito ay nakita ko lang doon sa 9CAD, and doon kasi sa computer lab, so di ko pinatapos kasi mahina yung signal doon, and di ko kasi marinig yung boses yung sinasabi doon kasi wala kasi headphones doon. So sinerge ko sa YouTube, then nakita ko. So hey, na yung title pa yung Missing Halloween. So yun nga, and we're gonna react, and suot mo rin yung shades. Yeah, still cute. Okay, so guys, let's start. Mike Eel Animation. Amazing Halloween. Okay. Kasi na-amaze talaga sa animation nito. Okay, kasi simple lang yung animation niya. Sa Halloween, sa laptop style ko kasi is Missing Halloween. And basically it's Halloween. Oh, there's a friend. Ito, dito, hanggang dito lang kasi ako, kasi mahina kasi yung signal dun sa video. Okay, she took a picture. I remember that. Okay, hanggang dito lang. Umalis. Last Halloween. We're at the groceries. Go ahead and play with your friends. We'll be back soon, Mom and Dad. Oh, wala so sick. Oh, so funny. Kasi hindi ko rin marinig yung sabi niya. Wala lang eh, pag isa yung sound. So good it sounds. Ito niya tanggapin. I think the girl is like tsundere. Pag mas mga anime girls. They're rude at first, pero yung kapag get to know her, magiging friends mo, and she'll become sweet of her. So, baka ganito yung situation. You found me. You found me. Forget dentists, I'm delicious. Yep, candies are so delicious. Okay, so nag-trick or treat sila, I think. Oh, yep, they trick or treat. Oh, another pa. Okay. Oh, nabanggaan. Oh, nagalit yung mga girls. Yep, trick or treat. Hindi siya binigyan. Okay. Binigyan na siya ng dalawa. Yung pinigyan ba ay hindi? Sad. What's that? Meaning siya sa parang force? Let's be friends. You found me. Parang dalawang beses yun eh. Parang napansin niyo diba at first pinakita niya na pinakita mo ba you found me. Tapos mo pa ng best na yun eh. So yun siya. Yung sa dalawa. So there's his mom and his dad. And some, hindi ko alam yung lalaki yun. Parang doctor something. Oh, kinuha niya. Diagnosis in imaginary friend? Huh? No way! Dude! I'm so shocked! Wow! So, lahat pa yung babae na yun ay pinagsama nila is all in his head. I mean, social imaginary friend pala. Wow, that's so fucking plot twist though. Wow. So yun pala, kaya pala di siya bibigyan ng parang treat kasi di mo nila makita yung babae. So yun, ito lang nakita kasi naka-diagnosis siya. Parang nakita lang siya yun. Siya na nakita sa friend niya. So gonna continue. Oh, he's telling that she's there. Mom, she's here. Dito siya. Yun. Oh, nawala. So the girl is imaginary. Pero na nahawakan niya. Punta. Danger. Wait a minute. So yung girl. Ano yung girl? Okay. But susunod ba lalaki? Oh, she's... Oh, fuck. He's stupid. Bago susunod ba ba? Oh my God. Tayo nyo na para nga sa babae. Oh! Nakuli ba siya? I don't know, I can't. This animation, this story's been awesome. Plot twist talaga, hindi ko alam. Ganito pa yung twist ng isang story. I'm amazed. So, yung sila. Opo. Candy. Again, a candy. I found you. You found me. I still don't get it. So they're sitting on the tree eating candies. So yun lang? Saan? Oh, wait. Ang harap nila. Oh, that's funny. Wait, what? Yo! The girl's dead? Oh, the girl's missing. Whoa. That's so... Okay, guys, for me talaga, I'm very shocked kasi, wow, it's so... The story is, grabe talaga yung plot twist talaga yung animation na to. So, the girl is a ghost after all. Parang ganun. And yung bata kasi, I don't think so, parang na-diagnose siya sa isang imaginary friend. Parang, hindi siya imaginary, parang papakita na sa kanya multo talaga yun. Hindi ko alam, hindi ko kasi ma-explain ganun. Kaya pala you found me yun, kasi nahanap niya yung babae. Tapos nahanap niya yung sauli yung babae. Na doon pala siya yung, baka namatay yung babae sa na-trap kasi parang ganun. Nakita natin diba sauli na parang mayroong siyang naka-snap sa paa, kaya hindi siya makagalaw, I think. Or namata lang siya, kaya doon siya pumunta sa kahoy, parang yun, blah blah blah, end of the story. So ganun pala, and wow, I'm very amazed sa the story talaga. Oh, fuck. So ngayon ko pala nakita yun, grabe. And for me, 1 out of 10, I will give it maybe 9. Okay, I'll give it 9. It's almost perfect, kaso yung I need more talaga. Gusto ko talaga yung ganun, kung ano nangyari sa mga bata, kung namatay ba yung bata anak nila or nakita lang. Hindi ko alam kung paano talagang na-miss yung nawala yung babae doon. So guys, I think you enjoy the show. Enjoy nyo ba? Sure, just like, comment, share the video, and lobat ako. And please subscribe for more. And I'm Dallas17. I'm out. Peace. Bye-bye. Ay, of course, guys, shout out to Princess Dizon and Andrew. Lanuska, I don't know what play doon, yeah. So, shout out to them. And, guys, see ya. Bye-bye.